Hi everybody, it's Lucia, and today I have these dolls that we got them from a store. And we have some season 5 Shopkins. Woo! So let's open these. We kind of got them
Where did we get them at?
I think we got them at Kinokuniya. Oh yeah, Kinokuniya.
Kinokuniya. It's a Japanese bookstore.
Yep.
Where was it? It was in Mitsuwa, right?
Yeah, Mitsuwa.
Did you like it?
Yep. I really wanted these because look at all the ones you can get on here. You can get so many cute ones.
See? That mommy shop. Oh, yeah. Look at that. How cute.
And there's the other side, too.
So which one do you think you'll get?
I think I'll get that pink one with the hat on that side.
Yeah? You see, the difference in this is that you can't tell.
Yeah, but this one, when you shake it, you can't feel anything.
This is like the baby. Hopefully we get, which one did you like? We like this yellow one, right?
No, I like the pink one a lot.
You like the pink one?
Or the yellow one. I don't care. I like them all.
Yeah, just watch. We're going to get the brown or the orange one. Okay. And of course, Shopkins Season 5.
Whoa!
All right, let's open it.
Okay, I think I'll start... I can't wait for the Shopkins.
You think Shopkins first?
Yeah.
Okay.
I can't resist Shopkins. Ah, sometimes Shopkins bags are hard for me, but I got it. I don't want to. I really like these because I love the cradles, the paper cradles.
What?
These are so cute.
We are not keeping those.
Okay.
Open.
Here's the checklist.
Season
5. And these how they work. You gotta open them. There are Shopkins. Whoa. And you can disconnect them. See, they look like backpacks.
Yeah.
When you open them, there's a little hook so you can unattach them and reattach them. Right now, I'm gonna attach them. But so you guys. No, it would look like this separately, but just so I don't lose them, I'm just gonna keep them together. So I'll open these so that I'll close these. So now I'll open the Shopkins. Okay. There's the tip. There we go. Sometimes they put it out the. I gotta use this first. Oh, is this a new one or what? I can't get it. Ours has a different cone color.
Oh yeah?
Now let's open our second one. See if this one works. Got it. Oh, we have a gold one, but now we have a silver one.
Oh, a saxophone? We have a gold one?
Yeah, oh, this is really bad.
What's wrong?
His eye scraped off.
Oh no. His eyes are scraped off.
Aww. We'll get you new toys. We'll have revenge.
We can paint it ourselves.
Okay. Bye bye, Shopkins. You go. Will you still love me, Mama? Yes.
Alright, let's open the other stuff.
Mommy, I'll let you choose.
I want to open that one.
Okay, let's open this. I have an open fit. I love box. I'm
just tear it.
Tear it?
Yeah, like, we're not keeping the box. Push. Here, let me help you with that.
Okay.
Can't we just tear from here? Oh, there is a tape over it.
I'm just really upset about the saxophone.
It's okay, babe. We can always keep it, repaint it, right?
Or we can call these toys and get another one
for
free.
So.
Oh my god!
Which one did you get? I think you got this one. try this one.
Which one?
I'm okay. It's the one with the earmuffs. See?
No, this one doesn't have winter earmuffs.
Yeah, she's wearing earmuffs.
Oh, she is! Look at her! Oh my god! Yep, she's cute.
Look at her. With her outfit.
And you come to this.
You know what style this is? It's called a chibi.
Chibi? What's a chibi?
Oh. It's a very cute way of drawing manga. Anime.
Let's put them on there. Okay.
Put her on the stand.
So I want to see if she's. Oh, she doesn't because she has a peg.
No, you have to put a peg on. Oopsie.
Got it.
The other way.
No. This.
Push it high. Oh, there you
got
go.
It.
Wait.
All right. Oh, she has little tiny
boots.
Boots, but the boots have little like bows.
Bows, right?
How that's so cute.
Very detailed.
I think I can cry. It's so cute. Oh my gosh. I want to have her. I love her forever. We need to buy more of these.
What? Okay, put it down. Let's see.
This one. That one. I kind of teared it when we bought it. Mm-hmm. So it's kind of easier. There. That's easy.
Alright, get a box.
I don't.
We're not keeping the box.
I want to see which one we get then.
Oh, I don't want you to get hurt yourself wearing a box.
I want to see which one we get. Really.
Okay. You know what? It's so special that it's still wrapped up.
He's just spinning me.
It has a list. Wow, there's more than what's on the box. Look at that. There's so many of them.
No, but there's different aisles of them.
Oh,
we got this one. I didn't know they were that big, though.
That's pretty big, huh?
Yeah, that's big. Does anything come off of it? Doesn't it? Oh, this is gross. Yeah, that's pee-pee.
Oh, my gosh.
That's gross.
Oh, my gosh. There is a pee-pee in it. Oh, no. That is strange. All right. I guess Daddy's not going to let you want to have this anymore.
That's gross. Here is the baby without his pee-pee that I'm
covering. Oh, you know what? It's so funny. What? It's not even on this paper. It's what? Animal series. What? Animal series version 1, 2, 3, 4. That's all animals. And then there's a fruit series.
Hi, lady. Do you love me?
Fruit series, vegetable series, marine series, and flower series.
Wow, that's so cool.
Yours is like cake series, because it's like a cake up there, right?
Yeah, but I think...
Can I see it?
Wait. Oh, he has little angel rings.
Oh yeah, it's called Sonny Angel. Oh, he does not move though.
Does this one move? Nope, they don't. They both don't move.
They do not move. It's just a figurine. It is a baby. Look at the baby's butt. Cake. I think it's a kiwi.
Cake. We need to buy more of these.
You like them?
Yeah, they're really cute. Especially these. I think, you know, try to guess what's my favorite, Mom.
I think that one.
This?
I'm sure Daddy will not let you buy this one. Put it down.
I think I'll just put it down. Bad baby. Never mind. At least he can stand by himself.
Oh, that's really good.
But I really love these dolls. I'm excited and freaking
out. What is that one? Let me see.
I really wanted this one.
I know. That one's really cute. I like the purple hair one.
She's very pretty.
Right?
But there's another purple hair one in the back. There's a captain one.
Yeah, I like the one with the side ponytail. Oh, this one with the flower. This is called School Idol Project.
Can we buy more of these or something?
They are about $10 at Kinokuniya.
Can we buy more?
Well, we'll see.
So, bye! Please like and subscribe to the channel and click the like button if y'all like this video. I would. So, bye! And have a good day. Oh, she's too cute. Look at that purple eye.